Shalom from Jerusalem. This is Uriel, Independent News, Jerusalem, Israel. Sir, what do you think about the so-called Palestinians and the fact that they're living within our land?
I believe that we don't have a problem with the Palestinians. We do have a problem with God. We have connection with God. We have relationship with God only. So if we want to fix the problem, it's only between us and Him. That's it. So this is the story. It's all about this.
But we have many problems with the so-called Palestinians because they are claiming this land to be their land.
I believe that they are here to remind us that we need to contact God. And that's it.
What would you tell the Jews that are here in Israel?
Get into your room, open the book, and pray, and ask for help, for peace, for everything you want, everything you need. Like you pray for healthy, like you pray to for Panasan, for money. Pray for everything. So pray for peace.
You want peace?
We all want peace.
You want Moshiach?
We want Moshiach now.
I want him now too. This is Uriel, Independent News, Jerusalem, Israel. Shalom.